Oh, darling, at last. I'm so pleased to see you again.
Oh, Nigel, it's wonderful to see you. How long have you got?
Well, not as long as normal, I'm afraid. But it has been jolly cold lately.
No, no. I don't mean Percy. I mean, how long can we spend together tonight?
Oh, well, I'm supposed to be at the golf club myself, so I've got hours. What about you?
Oh, I'm supposed to be cooking at the Women's Institute.
Oh, well, as long as you don't go home with a bun in the oven.
Oh, naughty. But I like you.
Well, darling, shall we have something to eat first, do you think? I've got us a room, but we need something to build our strength up for the, how shall I say?
Rumpy pumpy, Nigel?
Oh, don't mind if I do. Oh, I see what you mean. Yes, yes, to build our strength up for the rumpy pumpy. Look, here's a nice little place. Let's go in here and grab a quick bite. Hello, my good woman.
Oh, hello, dear. What would you like?
Ooh, one can't see a menu.
There ain't no menu, dear.
Ooh, I see. Well, perhaps you could tell us, what have you got?
Ham or cheese?
Ham or cheese? Ham or cheese what?
Sandwiches, dear.
Ooh, I see.
Oh, make up your mind, Uncle, all day.
Ooh, I see. Well, ham or cheese? Cheese or ham? Ham or... Ooh, I tell you what, I will have two of your finest ham sandwiches.
Sorry, dear. Ham's off.
Ooh.
What would you like?
Well, in that case, we'll have two cheese sandwiches, I suppose.
Help yourself, dear. They're in there.
What, those things?
Yes, dear.
They're sort of fossilized. The corners are all curled up and dry and horrible. I can't eat those.
Oh, make up your mind, dear. You're holding up the queue.
Yes, but there's nobody else here. And I'm quite frankly, I'm not surprised looking at those things.
Oh, I see. I see. A troublemaker, are you? Do you want me to call my Bert?
No, that won't be necessary. I don't want to stay here a minute longer than necessary, and I don't like being insulted.
Oh, I would have thought with a face like yours, you'd be used to it, dear.
Oh, that's it. Come on, Fiona, we're going. Oh, I'm sorry about that, Fiona. Looks like we'll have to go straight to the room and get on with the old rumpy bumpy, what?
Nigel, you're so romantic.